I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media. Northern Lights Resources has reported assay results from its first two drill holes at its Tin Cup prospect at its Secret Pass Gold project in Arizona. The 100% owned Secret Pass Gold project is located in the Frisco-Catherine Gold District of northwest Arizona. It's approximately 8 kilometers northeast of Elevation Gold's Moss Mine, a heap leach open pit gold mine currently operating at an average mine grade of 0.45 grams per ton gold. Following the acquisition of an additional 260 hectares in September 2021, the Secret Pass Gold project now covers approximately 1,128 hectares. Northern Lights has completed four diamond core drill holes, totaling 610 meters at Tin Cup. The focus of this initial drill program is to confirm the gold mineralization previously identified by reverse circulation drilling in the 1980s and to provide additional geological information on the style of gold mineralization. Jason Bonson, CEO of Northern Lights, has joined us today to discuss the company and this news. Welcome, Jason.
Good afternoon, Ebony. Pleasure to be here with you today. And I'm very excited to talk about the drill results we just released today at our Tin Cup Secret Pass project in northwestern Arizona. We released two drill holes. We've drilled four holes at the Tin Cup prospect, and we've received assays for two of them. And we released those two holes today, and we're very, very pleased with the results. You know, these holes were drilled, at a 45 degree and a 55 degree angle, sort of perpendicular to the plunge of the resource itself. In the first hole, which is TC21-02, from about 64 meters depth. And as I mentioned, this is a 45 degree angle. So about 30 meters below surface, we've encountered continuous gold mineralization over 66 meters, including some of the intersections that are announced in the press release today. So 1.6 grams over 66 meters, and within that, there's some very, very high grade bands, 10 grams a ton over 7 meters, 22 grams a ton over 2 meters, 29.9 grams per ton over about 0.65 of a meter. So, very high grade, near surface mineralization. And, as I mentioned, very consistent. Almost every meter of that hole is sort of mineralized. So the second hole that we announced today, TC21-03, drilled from the same pad, same orientation to the southwest. So going across the structure, but at 55 degrees. And in this hole, we have 170 meters of over 0.8 of a gram per ton. And, within that, there's 23 meters at 2.3. So these are grades that, given the near surface status of this, it's very amenable to open cut mining, and you can look at regional examples that are there. People are typically mining heap leach in the 0.39, 0.45 grams per ton. So these sort of grades are 4 or 5 times over what you would typically see in a heap leach operation. So we're very excited about these results. They're fantastic continuity of the mineralization. We have two more holes that we're still waiting on assays. So the third hole that we're waiting on assays, which is TC04, is again about 90 degree orientation to the holes we've just drilled. And then the fourth hole comes from the other side and will be a scissor hole and will give us true widths. So we expect to be able to announce those in the next couple of weeks. And we also have, we have a number of more holes permitted at Tin Cup. In total, we had 7 holes under the permit on the state license, and we will be applying for more holes as well based on the back of these results. So, we're looking forward to talking to you again when we have some further results, in the next week or two, we anticipate. So thank you very much for the time, and look forward to seeing you again, Ebony.
Thank you, Jason. All four drill holes intercepted zones of moderate to strong mineralization hosted by strongly altered andesite. Highlights of the first two holes include hole TC21-02, which intersected 66 meters at 1.61 grams per ton, including a higher grade zone of more than 7 meters at 10 grams per ton gold. Hole TC21-03 intersected a wider zone of 170 meters, averaging 0.80 grams per ton gold, including 2.32 grams per ton gold over 23.5 meters. Northern Lights is expediting an aggressive drill program to delineate further gold mineralization and has permits in place to drill three additional holes at Tin Cup and plans to apply for further drill hole permits following the completion of the analysis of the first four drill holes. Gold mineralization at Tin Cup is open at depth and has not yet been tested below the level of historical reverse circulation drilling, with 95 meters being the average depth of the historic RC drilling. The mineralized zone at Tin Cup has a drill indicated depth of 180 meters and is open along strike and depth. Higher grade mineralization greater than 10 grams per ton gold is localized in narrow subvertical structures developed within broader zones of lower grade mineralization, ranging up to 86 meters in width. The mineralization plunges to the northwest at 50 degrees, with variable surface oxidation extending to a maximum depth of up to 120 meters based on historical drilling. At the Medicine Springs Silver Zinc Lead Project, located in Elko County, Nevada, Northern Lights, in joint venture with Reyna Silver, are jointly earning 100% ownership. In January, the company reported that a jasperoid rock sampling program, consisting of 657 samples from veins throughout a 6x6 kilometer area, returned very strong results for silver, with 37 samples returning more than 66 grams per ton silver, with two samples returned assays of more than 1,000 grams per ton silver. The shares are trading at 4.5 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, northernlightsresources.com. Contact Rick Timke, president, at 604-608-6163, or email rtimke@northernlightsresources.com. Or contact Jason Bonson, CEO, at 604-608-6163, or email jason@northernlightsresources.com. For investor relations, contact Sean Balaghi at 604-773-0242, or email sean@northernlightsresources.com. I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media.